Okay, so for the first one, it's C at the nuclear periphery. For the second.